Learn how to make this basic zoom in and zoom out effect in Premiere Pro. Start off by selecting your clip in the timeline. In the face controls, under video, expand motion. Move the blue play head where you want to start the zoom effect and click on the stopwatch next to position and scale. Now move the blue play head where you want to be finished zoomed in, then adjust the scale and position values so your object is in the center. We have now created this easy zoom in effect. We can adjust the speed of the zoom by highlighting last two keyframes, then move them closer to the first ones. This will now make the zoom a lot faster. But now we need to make the zoom out effect. So simply move the blue playhead where you want to start the zoom out effect, then click on the circles next to position and scale, then move the playhead where you want to be fully zoomed out again. Then click on these reset buttons next to position and scale. We now have a basic zoom in and zoom out effect, but we're still not done yet, as the effect looks really slow and clumpy, and we can make it a lot better. To make it smooth, simply highlight all keyframes, right click on one of them, go to temporal interpolation, choose ease in. I'll do the same thing again, but this time choose ease out. We have now created this amazing smooth zoom in and zoom out effect in Premiere Pro. Now click on the next video to learn how to make awesome transitions really easy in Premiere Pro.